weapon of war. My voice is my weapon of joy.